The acid on our hands actually hurts the protective coating on the back of the fish. Underneath is fine, but on the top we've got like a protective coating. As you can see, they can nearly get out of the tank. There's a fish in here as well, which is from the Barney family. I'll just bring him round here, this one here. This is a yellowfin surgery.